Hello, I'm Lynda Cromar, coming to you from Colorado. And as you can see, I am talking about how important it is to be strong. Patriots, you have to understand something. We as supporters of Donald Trump and as taking our country back are realizing that there is a lot of opposition on every side, as a matter of fact. It's easy to get worried and upset, and it's very easy to start believing things that are not true. Let's remember that all of the media is owned by the other side that wants to take us down. They want us to get upset. They want us divided. They want us to get worried. They want us to stay home and not vote. Because the worst thing that could happen to them is that if we all stay true to the whole process, the whole time, and then we get ourselves to the voting booth or whatever method of voting that you're going to have in your location, and we all do it. Because this is going to be the biggest landslide that ever happened. I believe that. And if I'm wrong, and if this isn't what happens, then I don't know. Because I am feeling all kinds of spiritual energy towards this event. I know that we are doing the right thing. And also, I have to say this, I know that God wants us to do this. He wants us to save our country. And we can do it if we all stick together. So don't share those websites and different videos that actually are negative about our cause. Look for the real truth wherever it is. Sometimes it's hidden. Sometimes it's not right at the beginning of whatever it is that somebody shares. And sometimes, and very often, we have a lot of trolls in all of our groups that are trying very hard to keep us from being positive. There's a lot of false flags and other things that distract as well. We don't care really all that much about the stuff about Sharia law and the Muslims. We want to be peaceful with everybody. When the time comes, we'll take care of those issues. Right now, the major issue is to believe that Trump is going to win and to share all day long. This is our country, the United States of America. We are not going to give it up to the globalists. We are going to keep on fighting. We're going to fight beyond the election if they steal it. We're not going to give up there either. We're not going to lay down and die. We're not going to become globalists just because you want us to. And there's too many of us for you to just go kill us all. So that is what we have to believe. And that is where we have to stand. That's where I stand anyway. Who's with me? Share this video all over the place. Let's get the word out. Bye for now.